working on this Buick LeSabre. I was wondering why this tail light is not working. I'll look over at this one, and if I go like this, you can see it's got a little low on blinker fluid there, just a little bit. This one is completely out of blinker fluid. So, make sure you always check your blinker fluid, guys.